We're gonna take some requests, but we only know two songs, so.
To your skin, and you know I can rock your world. I'm gonna be the calm in the storm.
Little bubbles,
I'm a nervous flyer.
They're all serious.
What body shape is this for?
If you lie in my bed, we can stay here forever now.
Problem. Yeah. This is actually a very exciting day for my guitar. This is the first day it gets to ride up in the cabin with me.
We are doing, so we're going to be playing music at about 500 miles an hour.
I like the way that sounds, actually.
That's right. Good. I feel like I'm doing something with my life. Or at least doing something during my life.
Well, you know, it's funny that we always sit on airplanes and we're thinking about harebrained schemes of what to do next, and I think it's funny that we're actually playing on an airplane this time.
Everything at 35,000 feet is better.
Yeah. It's gonna be fun. You guys ready?
I don't care if you steal all my air.
No, not that bad.
This one's the same as the pretzels.
No? Are we good? We're good on the pretzels?
Chips, everybody?
I just put way too many peanuts in my mouth.
You turn off the lights, say I've been cold.
Who knew they would play on Southwest Airlines on my flight to Denver?
Hopefully, he'll be the band will be like the next Beatles.
My name is Jake. This is Dave. We are Hedley. Have a great flight. Have a safe flight. We're all out of chips, but we got plenty of beer. Thank you. We're Hedley.
Definitely something to cross off the list of things that we got to do.
Yeah, it was, you know, a couple years ago, I was sitting around living my stupid, boring life, being like, how come I don't get to play shows in airplanes? And I just don't have to deal with that worry anymore, which I think for me is like,
I more think, what bowl am I going to replace that one with now?
Yeah, I can't top that. This is the highest I've ever played.
Southwest is the best. You wouldn't hear this on any other airline.